man was killed in a late night crash in Dauphin County. County officials say Gideon Durr of Bainbridge, Lancaster County, was killed in a crash on PA Route 441 in Londonderry Township. The Londonderry Fire Company says another person was treated for injuries after the crash. This happened around 11:30 last night. The road was closed until 5 this morning while state police reconstructed the scene.